Alright, that looks good for the opening for that area. See, I need the opening, like I need just go ahead and make it into place again. I'm gonna make a bunch of stairs. Yeah, I hate stair diving. Oh, sounds kind of nice. Alright. Then we move up here. Is it gonna build only a small house for us, huh, guys? Hang on, I can fix this. I used to hate playing this game, dude. So addicting that cleanse. No! Oh my god! He's being a bit of a troll to me right now, dude. Let's go over here this time and finish this section. This is why I prefer working on this. Oh, wait, this one's not finished. Hold on. Dude, only down to 14 oak stairs. That will be enough to complete all sides. Troll game. I just got trolled by the game. I'll be right back, game. Some more wood. Finish the house. I'm not gonna be done until I have that. And then I'll finish. Luigi. Luigi, are you cursing me to a point where I can't build? Okay. Our crafting table, please. Okay, I think half of that I will keep for now. What? There we go. That might still not be enough. Oh, well, it could be. Let's see. Ten. 16. We should be able to get this done today. Stupid idea, but I like it. Now we can head back down to here. Actually, into a little staircase. Good, and take damage there, nice. Looks like a nice little cozy house, doesn't it, guys? Let's see it from the inside, shall we? Okay, now I take damage. Really, game? Yeah, it looks good. We have a nice little home now. Actually, I kind of do want to get rid of this cobblestone floor. I'll make room for a grass floor. And for a wooden floor. So let's start here. What's this, my least favorite number, 21? Does that seem weird, guys? A floating bed? Okay. Hold on. No, not the stairs. Yeah, our house is just about done. All right, this is our starter home. Gonna be a bit of a bust. Anyway, let's go ahead and heat up half of these logs. I plan to get more. I love the taste of Gatorade. Give me a second, folks. I want to get some more videos going on my Chromecast. Or cooking stuff. Almost time for supper.
Hey guys, it's North.
What? This seems to be in a troll. Watch all the videos.
Hey guys, this is North Carolina Imperial Legend. And welcome guys to the second episode of the War of 26 Nations. Today guys, we're going to do the second battle.
Once we get a toolsmith, we'll be able to for sure to trade with those guys. Put a torch on everyone by every side of the room. Can't believe I have to be a torch boy today. I'll put away my. Oh, I still need to. And we're gonna go here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. This area is gonna be for the other stuff we're gonna plant. Yeah, we have some wheat ready, nice. And I'm not ready to use it. Yep, you got that stuff. Yeah, this is like a nice little house, isn't it, guys? I'm not ready to harvest this wheat quite yet. What should I do with this? I've got an idea. Why did I do that? I had the glass the whole time. Are you kidding me, dude? So in a weird house, I know, but alright, guys. On the next episode of Minecraft, we're gonna be doing some mine exploring down in the mines, and then probably I may have an iron pickaxe, so we can potentially go for diamonds as well. But we're not quite done with this episode quite yet. We got a few things to do. Right, we gotta get, what I was gonna do today is plant these, I'm gonna give the villagers an artisanal by giving them a big tree right there, and then one over here. Yep, so there's our house right up there. Hey, Barber, how you doing? Still want that? Okay, I'll come back to you later. What are you doing in my area? Villager! What are you doing here, villager? Farmer, villager, go back to your farm. Please. Leave my farm alone. Thank you. I gotta just get rid of this, I guess. So nothing happens to it. You wanna steal my crops? Don't steal my crops. Mr. Kind Villager. Who's gonna make? Oh, yeah. Time to make some stuff. Don't worry, guys, we'll get more spruce wood as we go. Okay. Thanks again. Yeah, a lot more than this. I should make a stone shovel. Alright, I'll save this project for next episode. So folks, on the next episode of Minecraft, we are gonna... Well, we started now, but next episode, we're still gonna go caving for another couple episodes. So for this next episode of Minecraft, we're gonna work on constructing a wall. I'm gonna keep going. I'm going until it's supper. Oh, that's a bit too far. Thank you. I'm trying to make it too tall. Shouldn't complain, I'm living right next to the villagers. Yep, it didn't make it. I thought I was going to, but I was wrong. I'm going to go ahead and take out this gravel. Alright, next episode we're going to do mostly mining. I might as well cut down a couple of trees.
that's another one for the favorite guest. Gloria said, this says, mine, and she says, Catherine.
Oh, what, I use my hole? Why the heck would I use that saying?
The following citizens are members of my alliance or part of my empire.
Yeah.
Keep going. By the power of universal alliance for my empire, to take care of my adopted offspring, and treat them with love, with the loving care of them as their adopted parents.
I like that.
All right, two more trees. I'll hang on to that last sapling. Yeah, that we use birch saplings for birch wood for charcoal. We have a grown tree over here? No. Not quite. I want this wall to extend all the way across my land. I'm debating if I want to go down and do mining now. Yeah, I only have 17 cobblestone. Yeah, I'm gonna do some mining now. Get my spawn point. Throw away a lot of this dirt that I need. Oh, that's spruce lane, so I wanna throw away that. Okay. We have 48 torches. I think that's an indicator to tell us we need to do some mining. Okay. Good thing it's going. Wait. I need a new shovel. Okay. Iron chest. Two pieces. I need more iron, guys. That's what. Also, why we're going down to the caves. We have some iron tools as well. Once I get my hands on a full armor set, we will be, wait a minute, I gotta go to the bathroom again. Yeah.
Fire the giant empire boys.
Okay.
I think we're good. Very much so. Thank you, game. When I return, I'll do make sure I get that. We're gonna go underground, starting here. If we torch. All right. Oh no! I already see the end. Actually, hang on, Ed. There we go. Now that's part of the new of our farm. That was sugarcane. Good. Alright. Time to mine, boys. Here we go. Wish me luck on this mining adventure. Let me find some iron. Alright, found coal. Cool. Oh, I found a cave. Is it a cave? Yeah, it's a cave. I don't want to go down over there just yet.
There, the lights right here and up here.
A coal in this wait, I need to put down another torch. One torch right there. Now we can go mine. Good. Now we can go to the mines. Here we go. Oh. No, I want to go in a straight line. So I'm gonna walk this off for now. That tells me that I don't want to mine there. I'll just skip the cave and keep mining down. Do I have a water bucket? Okay, good. I have the our water bucket for us. I hear lava. There's lava? That's fine. I hear lava this way. And we got even more useless materials with us. I need to place another torch right there. Hold on. There we go. More useless stuff. It might be standing up by or close to the lava lake.
there's also this way you can tell who's Peach and who's Daisy. Peach. As you see, Peach has the very eyes.
There we go, we found some iron.
Nice.
Wait. Are you sure it's not a trap? Okay, good, it's not a trap. Awesome.
Daisy, on the other hand, by the way, Peach's back is also straighter, and her neck will also go down.
Guys, unfortunately, me and Jedi from a year ago are no longer a couple. This is a Jedi code from a couple nights ago, I think. All I'm finding is gravel and other use. Well, as you know, now they use this, so take that back. Actually, let's use a different pickaxe. Then we combine the pickaxes when they're ready.
She's been a Jedi or Darth Vader gamer girl, and I've always been a Darth Vader gamer or the Jedi
gamer. I don't know if I put that correctly, but I hope I did. And we got Grant. We got Daya right. Here, lava this way. This is your cave. Do I have my water bucket ready? It sounds very. Oh, yeah, there it is. Hi, lava. What's down here? Oh, iron. Cool. How far down are we, by the way? Where are we currently? None of that. Why 7? Okay.
So we got, I got a couple more family members to show you guys. Here, I don't know if you guys know who this is. That's Anakin 7, she's right here. Anakin
7, guys, the Darth Vader gamer's father and daughter. Also the daughter of a Darth Vader gamer girl.
And of course, you probably want to know who this is. It's Phoebe.
Hey guys, Phoebe here. You know me, brother.
That's how I show up if you were there in a lot.
I'm dead.
I'm going to show you guys who those two are.
Alright, mine actually needs to be two levels higher. Are you Grandpa? Yeah, that was him. What am I asking? Why 11? If you do that, you get a stronger pickaxe. Which is very close to 2 hours, and I don't know if I have the space to continue on. Probably do. And we're digging diorite. Damn, are you serious? Still no sign of any diamonds. Still not finding any diamonds. No, why 11? Why are there diamonds showing up?